Finally, tonight's Heart of America, two scientists whose groundbreaking research earned them the Nobel Prize in medicine. Professors Victor Ambros and Gary Ruvkun's research on worms uncovered microRNA and could someday open up new pathways for developing medicine, including treatments for cancer. So professors Victor Ambros and Gary Ruvkun, they are tonight's Heart of America.